think there's always a percentage of people that change teams or go for a team or jump on a winning team. If you want character and you want loyalty, then you stick with what you started with. It teaches you in life, just don't be a quitter in everything you do in life.